Welcome to Untangle Firewalls Blocking Web. Web Filter. Enable Web Filter. Save. Site Lookup. Site URL. Facebook.com. I want to block Facebook. Facebook is currently accessible on my computer. Websites are divided into different categories to help you quickly block multiple sites at once. For example, I block social networks including Facebook. That means in addition to Facebook, I block other social networks. Save. Facebook has been successfully blocked. Block sites. But you don't always want to block all websites by category. For example, I only want to block Amazon and allow people to access other shopping sites. To do so, I only block Amazon. I add a new website I want to block. I block Amazon.com. Save. So I successfully blocked Amazon. There is one more case I want to introduce to you. Pass sites. Add. In the list of social networks you only allow Facebook. How to do it? You add a new website to allow as follows. Facebook.com. Save. So you block all social networks except Facebook. There is one more case I want to introduce to you. In your network, you only allow a few computers to access blocked websites. For example, I allow the computer I am using to access the websites that have just been blocked. To do this, you add a new IP address that is allowed to access blocked websites. Save. Above are the basic steps to block websites on Untangle Firewall. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. As you can see, this computer is an exception. It is allowed to access blocked websites.